20-second tutorial.
How to use the gradient panel in Illustrator. Open the gradient panel, select the object. In the type drop-down, select linear or radial gradient. To change the gradient color, double-click the indicator and select color. To change the gradient fade, move the slider positions. To change the gradient angle, alter the angle textbox.
20 seconds is up. Thanks for watching.